Back to that breaking news in Portsmouth now. Fire crews on the scene of a church fire.
This is happening on Arthur Avenue in the Churchland section. 10 of your size, Liz Palka just got there and joins us live. What's happening, Liz?
Yeah, and Tom and Nicole, first of all, this fire is out. It happened here at Pentecostal Holiness Church. Like you said, on Arthur Avenue, this is the Ebony Heights neighborhood in Churchland. Let me just step out of the way so you can see what's happening. Firefighters are getting ready to clear the scene. They told us they got a call from a neighbor who saw a fire that was started at this small church off Arthur Avenue. It looks like Harvey Street here in Ebony Heights. The fire started in the HVAC unit, which is outside of the church, and then that fire burned into the crawl space and the wall of the church. Everyone is okay. The fire is out. It took about 30 minutes to get under control, not necessarily because it was a large fire, but because that crawl space and inside the church was a little bit hard for these firefighters to get here. I understand that Chief Mike Stockton, who we got this information from, was trying to find the pastor of the church at this point. But this fire is clearing. Not as much information right now on damage, but again, they said it was a small fire that started with that HVAC unit, went to the crawl space, and then into the walls of the church. Any more information we get on this, we will bring you. Live in Portsmouth, I'm Liz Palka, 10 on your side.